So starting out first with the cross body into a cuddle. It starts with a two-hand hold. We're gonna go slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, right back to box. So Lears, what's happening is you're taking the first half of the box and doing a cross body with a two-hand hold. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. At this point, you're gonna walk forward for quick, quick, slow. At the slow, I'm rotating my torso towards my partner and prepping her for a turn. My hand comes from her core to her eye level. This initializes the girl, you're gonna do a turn soon. We're gonna do an inside turn for quick, quick, I pick her back up for slow, quick, quick, slow.
All right, followers. We are gonna be doing some turning in this pattern. So after our crossbody lead here, we're gonna be turning to our left, we're gonna do pivot turns. So we're gonna go quick, taking half a shoulder width step. Here's another half a turn for quick. We're gonna step forward for slow. We're gonna walk forward quick, quick, slow, all forward steps with this nice prep to our upper body here on slow. We're gonna do an inside turn to the left, making sure that our arm stays in, but up at shoulder level, so that we can slide right into that hands position with our leader again. Awesome.
Next we have PeekABoo. Also comes with a two-hand hold. We're gonna go slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. So what's happening doing first half of the box, then going to the side of the slow. Slow, quick, quick, slow. We're gonna do fifth position, lead the girl to our right side, leaders. Quick, quick, slow. At this point, our right hand's connecting to the follower's back, and we're gonna rotate and go quick, quick, slow. Sit here, back out. Fifth position for quick, quick, slow. You repeat. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. To exit, instead of bringing the hand to my right shoulder, is gonna go to the left with my body for slow. Now do fifth position to exit out whatever the leader's choice is.
All right, so followers for us, after doing this back break, we want to step to the side. The leader's hand is over our head and he's only asked us to rotate a quarter of a turn. We don't want to let our arm go and over rotate. At this point, we're going to step back into a break with our left foot. Our arm goes straight up, comes straight back down as we shift weight back to our right foot. And then we're just going to unwind the way we came. Step to the side on our left, back break on our right, and repeat.